Yeah, tomorrow.
You waxed up last night.
Well, you'll like this. There's a respect level out there.
Oh, yeah. Well, we were with Irondale last week.
That's probably why, you're right.
The Irondale gets known.
What does your kid play? What position?
Center.
Oh, good. So I might get a clip of him or two.
Oh, yeah.
Well, seriously, I won't remember this tomorrow necessarily, but if he scores or does anything fun, come find me and give me your email address.
He'll probably hit someone before he scores.
Well, if you want a clip of it, and I'll let you decide if you want to show it to him or not.
I don't care. He's going to get down this.
No, they're 15 years old, and I still think they enjoy seeing this stuff.
Oh, yeah. They're like any age kid likes to see themselves playing. Mostly, all the kids on this team, right?
Well,
the Iron Dome, yeah.
No, there's no. We got the goalie, gunner. No, there's a bunch.
Yep.
Goalie, gunner.
Foley.
Troy Marcotte, Nick Ellingson, and then Peter Harrington, who played Irondale last year, even though he's a Moundsview kid.
I don't remember Harrington.
Well, you know why? Yeah, he, Harrington should have been one of their best players last year, but in football season, I forgot, he broke every bone in his body in one play, and he didn't play a shift of hockey until... He made the A team out of standing on his head out of tryouts.
Right.
And then he didn't play a shift until Regents.
Oh.
I forgot about the break. But he's...
I don't remember hearing his name at all.
He'll be our best player out here tonight and tomorrow. Wait, people might hear this. My son Liam will be the best player.
Give it away. Don't give it away.
Well, stick around for one whistle. I got a funny anecdote here in a second. Carry it. There we go.
Be a weapon.
Oh, it's just nuts.
And they're not resurfacing at all in this game?
I did not hear that. Was that what you heard? Or have you played a game?
On the door.
Oh, really? I didn't see that. Are they doing 15-minute periods? I didn't look.
There's still 10 minutes left.
So they must, was there a sign in the door that said no whistles?
Yeah. What number is it?
19, over on the right wing. That was him, I think.
Yeah, it was.
Oh! It was legal, I guess.
Yep.
Could have been boarding.
I gotta let someone ask.
He'll ask me, when am I gonna see that on tape? Shoot it!
Nope.
New Craig's supposed to be pretty solid.
I would think they're supposed to be.
Go. Nice. Have you guys played yet?
No.
You're after this?
I'm here at 7:45.
Oh, right across?
Yeah.
Against New Ulm, I would imagine, if that's our bracket.
Yep. I talked to one of their parents, my mom, and she said, hey! She said, how are you guys doing? Well, we're not doing hard enough. She said, neither are we. I said, we're just inconsistent. You can't put a 3-3 game together. Occasionally, we give up some soft goals. Hard to win when you do that kind of crap.
Yep. We've had some 3-period games that we play well, we can't score. We're like, somebody said we're a team of Thomas Vaniks. It's not a compliment.
No.
Not yet. There's another long whistle break.
Yep.
Because the way I do my editing is, as soon as the whistle breaks, I zoom in on the camera for a quick snap, then I know when I'm looking at this, but I'm gonna have a 2-minute, come on, blow it.
There you go.
Ugh. Resort to a peewee team and just can't clear it. For this age group, a little bit bigger, that helps.
Yep.
It should have been icing, I agree.
Hit it off. That was close. Let him play. Let him whistle. Let him off.
These long shifts without whistles. We had a situation in a game yesterday. We had a game last night, and it was, I've never seen this before. Been in this forever.
Oh.
And it was one of these long shifts, and the shift ended when Monomedi took a very blatant checking from behind against one of our guys.
Yep.
So we're all like, all right, we got power play. And next thing you know it, one of our guys is in the box as well. We're like, what is that? So we found out today that early in that long shift, the linesman saw one of our players slash and cross-check a guy.
Yep.
And I learned today what the rules are. The rules are the linesman obviously can't stop a linesman can't stop a play. So they threw him in the box, but it was such a long shift. We're like, where did that come from? We're all thinking,
like,
was it
played, you guys? Like, get them. By 3 of your guys, all of them, it was all from behind. And he laid on the ice, and they didn't raise their hand at all until they saw he wasn't getting up. They're like, oh, we better call him.
Wait, I remember that. It's like, hold on.
How don't you call that?
It was, yes, from where we're standing, was right across.
Yeah.
I remember that distinctly. And once the crowd cleared, then the ref's arm goes up because the guy was laying there.
And you can't tell me you didn't see that all you saw was his numbers and they hit him from behind.
And I have to imagine, I don't know what he was waiting for, why his arm didn't go up immediately. But we had a two-day debate after that as to which one of the kids.
I know, and then they didn't know.
And even in slow-mo, it was. We still couldn't tell which one really should have been.
My understanding was the referee was over there going, told our coach, we were going to give him a five in a game, but we didn't know who it was, so we couldn't penalize.
No, and you're right. It would have been tough to kick a kid out for a game unless you knew definitively. They did the right thing. They gave him, right. Did they give him five and ten or 2 and 10?
2 and 10.
I distinctly remember that. Yeah, that's a penalty.
But I'm just like, okay, there's three of you on there. It's not just two.
I remember that. And that was the arm that came up 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000 after the hit.
Yep. Exactly.
I'd say I'd come over and watch some of yours at the period break, but apparently we're not doing that.
We'll see. I don't know. Maybe the stuff is a normal play. But I bet there are no restrictions.
Yeah!
Is that Barossa?
He sent me a song. I better be coming away till we're done here.
You missed something.
Well, that and what I have to say, I don't want to throw him under the bus. Was that short-handed?
Yes, it was.
Nice shot.
Yeah, it was.
What happened? I see I missed this stuff. Did he miss it?
Yeah.
Text and I go,
Yeah.
Randy. Who's screaming over there? Is that Lisa? Nice work, Ben! Get here?
Oh wow, well, that's the beginning of the game.
How'd Bella do today? Nice. Shoutout's always good when you got a defensive daughter. Let's watch the game. I don't think they resurface. Somebody saw a sign on the door.